I saw a play being kind and sick. How much did that to conditions of Sabri Roll?
None of it. It's when you have to win your own mind in ball games like that. Certainly, we got into their defensive, their polar attacking zone, as it were, and didn't win some crucial lineups. The third one on the call, yeah. Very experienced, but we're missing the gal tonight. But we can't afford to do that.
Take some positives from it. The first half, what would you say about the resilience and the way they dug in with 14 men for much of that first period?
Well, I think so. Some of the refereeing decisions might be forward to question. If we're getting yellow cards, I think there was a couple of yellow cards on their side as well. The way the breakdown was refereed was,
questionable,
I would say.
Is it more than questionable?
But Leinster are top side, and they were better than us on the night. Really good at breakdown. It was a magnificent defence from us in the first half, which kept us in the game. And ultimately, you kick your goals, you win the game.
So let's talk about that. What's your opinion of Peter's technique and that lovely scout?
I'm not going to comment on technique. Practice is enough, so he needs to get one.
Better conditions. It wasn't the kindness. Conditions tonight were the kindness, that's fair. So, from that, other positives, we saw George Strauss is back in the match. You guys did it quite well for the Warriors.
I think it was more reflective. Team performance, I think everyone stuck to the task, everyone worked hard. Peter Mutchett, Fulham, was as usual, so that was excellent again. But it's a team performance, so I wouldn't like to send on and round. But it's good to see Josh running with the ball in the rain now.
Well, it's good to see you, so thanks very much, Sam, for taking time. Jimmy and Robert Lee. Thanks again for coming.